Ixlon FF85 CT, the universal and easy-to-use large CT system based on the intuitive Gemini operating platform. The generous space allows CT scans for both small and very large test parts. The touch-sensitive screens with Ixlon's Gemini user interface provide a simple, user-friendly and intuitive operation, reducing operator training requirements. The cabinet door reveals a large opening for easy loading and unloading of very large components. The FF85 CT with a line detector, a flat panel detector and two X-ray tubes, a microfocus tube up to 300 kV and a minifocus tube up to 600 kV, is suitable for inspecting a wide range of inspection parts. Using the handheld terminal, all axes are able to be moved separately directly in front of the CT system to position large parts or parts requiring high magnification in optimal, safe manner. A variety of part holders allow easy positioning of the test parts. Two-handed operation ensures the safe closing of the cabinet door. The control desk consists of the two touch-sensitive screens of the Gemini operating software on the right of the picture, the evaluation PC on the left, and a screen of the interior camera. Operation and control are carried out via the Gemini interface, allowing the immediate visualization of inputs for intuitive use. IntelliGuard Collision Protection. The collision protection can be manually adjusted to the test part dimensions, ensuring safe manipulation in the inspection chamber. One or more cylindrical volumes enclosing the test part can be defined very quickly. Simply enter the height and the diameter, which simply rules out collisions. Done. Collisions ruled out. A tap of the finger on the Gemini user interface is all it takes to select the line detector. Alignment of the CT system to the selected X-ray source is fully automatic and takes only a few seconds. Detector calibration can be complicated, but with Ixlon's Gemini, complications are eliminated. After the type of calibration is selected, the uncalibrated X-ray image is displayed and the operator is prompted to remove the test piece from the beam path. After the appropriate confirmation, the calibration runs fully automatic. First, an offset image is acquired, then the X-ray beam is switched on and the gain image is acquired. The exact calibration is calculated and the test part is moved back to its original position. The whole process typically takes between 1 and 5 minutes, depending on the detector settings. The most commonly used CT mode is the circular path scan. With a double tap, one selects the circular path operator as well as the operator for the volume reconstruction. Then, for example, the number of projections can be changed. otherwise the default values for the scan and the reconstruction lead to an appropriate result. Now you can select that the finished volume is transferred directly to the analysis software, in this case VG Studio Max, and if necessary, the analysis starts directly. The sequence can be saved and given a meaningful name, such as steering housing. A tap on the play button starts the scan. The result is automatically transferred to the analysis software. Setting up a helix scan is also very intuitive. After selecting the helix and the reconstruction operators, they appear in the acquisition sequence. Simply tap on the first button to open the visit. Now the test piece is moved to the initial position of the helix trajectory. In this case, a higher geometric magnification is recommended. The lower test position is defined by moving the test object vertically. In the second step, the upper test position can be defined. Done. Again, it is recommended to save the inspection sequence under a unique name, e.g. steering housing helix. A tap on the play button starts the scan. Gemini automatically calculates the exact path geometry as well as the necessary number of revolutions. Setup of a line scan. With a line scan or fan beam CT, large or dense parts, such as a cylinder head, can be scanned, providing a high image quality. One tap is all that is needed to select the line detector. The detector automatically moves to the correct position. Selecting the low-dose detector mode is optimal for the highly absorbent cylinder head. The fan beam scan operator is selected to set up the CT scan. More projections lead to a better result. Again, one tap on the first button starts the visit. First, the lower edge of the inspection area is defined. In the second step, the upper edge. The FF85 CT now creates an overview image for selecting the area to be inspected. The two sliders, as well as the simultaneous visualization, allow a quick and easy definition of all scan areas. The offset determines the distance between the individual scan planes. In this example, it is now 1 mm. The result is automatically transferred to the VG Studio Max software for evaluation.
Thank you.